conditions that must be fulfilled, that must exist in this person to be the wali for the women. We mentioned number one is what?
Positive.
Huh?
Positive. He has to prove it to you.
Let's say he has to be accountable. التكليف. التكليف. If you say تكليف, you get those two. He has to be reached the age of puberty and he has to be what?
Sane.
Those two. Say مكلف. مكلف. A person who is مكلف, a person who is held accountable, he must have reached the age of puberty. Number two, he must be what? عاقل. العقل والبلوغ. العقل والبلوغ. Number three, a male. He has to be a male. A woman cannot give another woman in marriage. Number four, al-hurriya. He cannot be a slave. Of course, this doesn't exist now, but you know, back and forth, al-hurriya is a condition. Number five, they must be of the same deen, the same religion. And this, yani, subhanallah, when we that lecture, I think some of the brothers put that lecture online. And you cannot imagine that, you know, that because sometimes when you mention an issue and you don't really give the whole picture, you find yourself in trouble once it comes to fiqh issue. So they ended up placing it in a revert website. You remember last lecture, I was so stern about the condition, the wali and so forth and so forth. So everybody was like, the question, they got me all these questions. Women are saying our fathers are not Muslims. How they can be our wali? Right here. The condition that he must be of the same religion. Al-kafir cannot be the wali for a Muslim woman. If a woman reverted, and we say this to the sisters who reverted to Islam, accepted Islam, if your father not yet a Muslim, then he cannot be your wali, period. Your wali then becomes the imam of the Muslims, or the imam of the masjid. If you live in America or England, and or in England or Australia or one of these Western countries, the imam, you come to the masjid and then the imam becomes your wali. So sisters, you see the rule here that the father, the blood father or the brothers, and as they have to fulfill that condition, which is what? Al-Islam. They must be what? Muslims, for them to qualify to be the wali, the guardian of the women. And basically the imam becomes then the guardian. وهذا بإجماع. I want to say this, there is a consensus over this issue بين أهل العلم, amongst the jurists. ونقل هذا الإجماع ابن المنذر. And الإمام الحافظ ابن المنذر رحمه الله, he actually recorded this consensus in his book that a non-Muslim cannot give a Muslim woman in marriage to a Muslim. And vice versa, by the way. A Muslim cannot give his daughter who rejected Islam in marriage. You understand? اتحاد الدين, اتفاق الدين. The two religions must be what? Matching. يعني let's say a Muslim brother who came here, وَالْعَيَادُ بِاللَّهِ, and نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يحفظ بناتنا, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guard our offspring, and then his daughter left Islam. Can he still give her in marriage? No, he can't. Because the religion is what? Is different. He cannot give her in marriage. So اتحاد الدين, both cases. طيب, في حالات, there are weird cases. نذكر منها. We mention of it. A woman who is a Muslima, but because of the fear of her family, she's hiding her deen. She has not disclosed her deen yet to her family because she's afraid that her family will what? يجوز هذا ولا لا? Is it permissible or no? Yes. إلا وقلبه مطمئن بالإيمان. As long as her heart is rested on faith, قصة عمار بن ياسر مشهورة, معروفة. We say it's permissible. If there is a fear for her that she will be exposed to fitna. Now she is hiding her Islam and she goes and she wanted to marry, of course, she's going to have to marry a Muslim, right? Now if she discloses her religion to her parents, what is going to happen? She's going to be in trouble. Now, is it permissible then for the father to become the wali? Answer me. Yes, it is permissible in that case. Exceptions. وهذا قول شيخ الإسلام. This is the view of Ibn Taymiyyah رحمه الله. قال النكاح صحيح. If it happens that a non-Muslim, look at this now. Here is another scenario. Let's say a Muslim woman who actually knows or she actually disclosed her Islam to her family. And she did not know that her father cannot be her wali. And her father or the imam who put the marriage together, he did not know that either. And he put the marriage contract and he made the non-Muslim father the wali. And they've been married for 2-3 years and they had children. What is the ruling on this marriage? Valid. The marriage is valid. The children are the children of this man. This does not invalidate the marriage. This special case again. Because of what? Ignorance. But should you plan this, this will then make the marriage invalid. But if it's done out of mistake, it is done because of this and that, then we just move on and simply say that the marriage is valid and the children are children from the basically the marriage. طيب. Number five. So we're still talking about what now? Huh? The condition for the wali. Number one is? Come on. Mukallaf. Meaning he's sane. He has reached the age of puberty. He's free. He's a male. Number four. The same faith. Number five. أَلَّا يَكُونَ مُحْرِمًا. He cannot be in a state of ihram. Because you know, when you are in a state of ihram, basically you cannot come to somebody who is performing Hajj and Umrah. We can't do this. Yani, this is yani, a very rare condition. But let's say that somebody, it happens that somebody took his daughter with him to Mecca and somebody saw her and mashallah, he want to get married to her and so forth. And he's in a state of ihram. Can he give his daughter in marriage while he's in a state of ihram? No. His Hajj is invalid. And the marriage contract, if it is established in that condition, is what is invalid either. Number six, and this is really an issue, ya ikhwa, where also there is a debate over it, and that debate caused a lot of fitna, a lot of fitna in the ummah. Al-adala, that the father or the wali does not have a good character. Itkallimni al-ukht, mathalan, a sister calls me, Sheikh, my father is a thief. Can he become my wali? ما هو اشترط ولا اشترط يعني العدالة يعني العدالة لفظ العدالة good character يعني he does not lie, he does not cheat, he does not steal, he must have what? A good character. Now what happens if the father is not عدل, he is not basically of a good character, can he still be the wali? Huh? هذا يعني this is an issue and I'm telling you I want to give you the final outcome of this. As long as he is aware of the welfare of his daughter, he is the wali regardless. أهل العلم the jurist اشترطوا العدالة في الزواج وأمور الزواج. They applied the condition of a good character once it comes to marriage. For example, he is not somebody who is selling and buying his daughters. What do you mean? يجي مثلا the brother want to marry my daughter. I don't have a good character. I'm so much into money. How much are you going to pay in dowry? 10,000? And he goes 15, 25, 30. Huh? Or he gives her up to somebody because he wants dunya out of this. Then he loses his basically wilayah, his guardianship because of these reasons. He misses on the guardianship because of these reasons. But other reasons, like, because it happens, ya ikhwa, a lot of times you find a sister, she wanna get married to another brother, to the brother, and she wanna boot her father off the picture. She goes to the sheikh, sheikh, my father is so and so and so and so and so and so. And she tries what? To convince the sheikh that the father is bad. He drinks, he smokes, he does not do this, he does not do, he does not pray, he does steal, he's a thief. Can he still be my wali, sheikh? He's so bad, I don't want her to be my wali. La, he's your wali. He is your wali in spite of this. As long as he is sound in the area of marriage. As long as he knows the welfare. Because you need to understand that these rules, these conditions were established to protect what? The daughter. To protect the welfare, to protect the rights of the women when there is a problem in the future. As long as if he's this way, then we say this zawaj has to be established with the presence of this particular guardian. So how many conditions did we mention for the guardian now? Five. Number one? Huh? Mukallaf, meaning puberty, reached the age of puberty, and he's sane, he's free, he's a male. Number five, the same face. Number six, the same faith, not face. Face, ha? الدين يعني اتحاد الدين مش اتحاد الوجه, ha? All right, and then we have what? العدالة, شرط العدالة. بس شرط العدالة in what area? The issue of زواج, the issue of marriage. لأن العدالة هذا موضوع كبير. العدالة, شرط العدالة, good character, that means he does not lie, he does not cheat, he does not steal. If you're going to apply this literally, none of us will be a wali really. I mean, we're going to just, you know, our daughters, then we're going to end up giving themselves in marriage. بس العدالة, اشتراط العدالة, we're in the issues of what? He cannot be مثلا the youth مثلا. He cannot be, okay, why didn't you come and enjoy my daughter a little bit, huh? Until I give her to you in marriage. فاهم? And give me some money. في ناس بتعمل كده. في ناس عندها نقص في هذا, يعني some people they do this. If he is bad in this area, then he loses basically the guardianship of the daughter, and it is to be moved to the next basically in blood. Now we mentioned the condition number one.